he do? Does he talk on that thingamajig?
Like shouting at the girl.
Here at the front. What do you think?
It's just the way the car's going to handle.
I'm getting quicker.
Brakes on the front.
Right.
For the, I mean, you want to have a look at the back as well? I mean, this
is 1970s.
Go.
Free at the moment.
Austin Mini, out of Whist Corner, Hugh looking to beat his practice best of 55.02, but at the top of the hill, Jeff Pern completes his climb 8.33, Jeff quickest in practice 49.28, now in competition down to 48.33. And going over Bunny's Leap at the moment, Wayne Grimshaw, with the Vauxhall Nova, with the Honda Civic, then car 161 at the top in an improved time of 55.91, so faster than he was in practice this morning. Hugh Turner.
Thank you.
we'll go back to those double driven cars. David Garnett taking the Jedi from top car 25.58. So we're now back with the Austin Healey Sprite. Gordon Isles with the Vauxhall Tigra. Johnson then with the Frog Ice as Adrian Langley departs the start line with the Austin Mini. And Whitcomb Park. And looking to see if he can close down the gap. Right. No show, I'm afraid, today from Andrew White. Wait a little while till he gets the green light. Morning, no time for Mike Egan, no time recorded as car 83. And the car 82, Adrian